The state government has assured Uttar Pradesh Power Corporation, UPPCL, employees that the 2,600 rupees crore allegedly invested in scam hit DHFL from their employees' provident fund will be returned. It said if the amount isn't received from DHFL under legal process, UPPCL will pay the money. The government added that if UPPCL cannot arrange the amount, the state will lend the same. Subscribe to the channel for more news.